monster under my bed, and at my window there's a dragon. I accepted the challenge and turned me into a savage. I broke a promise to myself again. I don't know why I am so vulnerable. They try to help, but I won't let them in. I guess rock bottom's where I'm comfortable. Both my feet planted when most people would have panicked. I embraced the storm. I found beauty in what was damaged. I'm not afraid of the boogeyman. Instead, I look at him like he's a friend. There's not a monster out there in the world. The scarier than the one that's within. There's a creature in my closet. I can hear him rumbling around. The demon screaming in the distance creates such a humbling sound. Now